Next? Blood, please. Thank you. The reunion.
Did anything happen while I was out?
Yeah, I fell asleep.
The testing area is just up ahead. The quicker you get through, the quicker you'll get your 60 bucks.
God.
Carolyn, are the compensation vouchers ready?
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson. Boy, did I just... Who is that? What the hell is going on here?
No. Alright. Alright, I think I know what I'm doing. Because if I recall, this is for potion gel. Or something. This allows you to run fast. Or something. Or something. Alright, two parts. My turn! Alright, I need more. How do I get back? Oh, that's how. I'm stupid. Wait a minute. There. Being stupid for 3 minutes. I need this one. Okay, let's not lose you. Did it, coach. Wait a minute. How do I... Oh, wait a minute. I think I know this. Do I? Wait a minute. Alright, let me play this one safer. I'm gonna throw this one over there. Now. Did it, coach. Ah! What did that do? Alright.
Okay. I guess emotional outbursts require more than 1.6 volts. Now we know that. We just need to relax. We're still going to find out what the hell's going on here. But calmly.
What's over here? It's another mini room. $60. Who wants a yacht? So, I'm going to need something. Hold up, wait. I have no idea why I did that. Dang it. Wall is now bouncy. Is there a point to that? Alright, what was the point of that? Falling would just kill me. So. I feel like maybe it's this. So it doesn't imply both. Almost imply both. What good is there in painting this wall blue? Orange. Nothing. So, that's not right. So, this wall would have to be a blue. Actually, I have another thought that's probably not gonna work. Oh! There's this piece. So, this changes it. So, I need this thing to be orange. Then I need this to be blue. Blue. And here we go. Did it, coach? I didn't do it far enough. Okay, so censor that. Hopefully that's good. And now I get back over here. And move this to right there, and that should do it. Let's find out. I didn't jump! Dang it. Alright, I know what to do. I hope. Where am I? Okay, that's relatively even. Alright then. Take two. Didn't jump again. I think I'm jumping too early. I think I am jumping just too early. There we go.
Great job, astronaut, war hero, and or Olympian. With your help, we're gonna
change the world.
This on? Hey, listen up down there. That thing's called an elevator, not a bathroom.
I swear I know him.
Hmm.
If you're interested in an additional $60, flag down a test associate and let them know. You could walk out of here with 120 weighing down your bindle if you let us take you apart, put some science stuff in you, then put you back together. Good as new.
Do we want that, though? That's a bigger question. All right, then. So. This needs to be orange, I believe. Hold that thought. Let me think something through. What's this do? So I need like a cube right here. Or, actually. I'm probably thinking too far ahead. So, let's start one at a time. I think this needs to be blue goo. That ended up where I'm thinking. Oh, let me over there. Now what am I doing? I don't think this is gonna do anything. Prove me wrong! Found the cube. What do I do now? There. Looks like there's something, some way I can drop. Cube doesn't go on yet, because I have to put some goo on this thing. So that goes there. I need to shoot orange. Alright, that should work. Now you can go on. Doesn't look very precise, but what do I know? Where, okay, where is that? How do I get on that? Okay, what's over here? Alright, so I need accelerant. Okay, so I need to shoot orange right here. Or maybe I need jump. Now, let's try orange first. There we are. Get over here. Shoot blue over there. And let's go. I did it, Coach.
If you're interested, there's still some positions available for that bonus opportunity I mentioned earlier. Again, all you gotta do is let us disassemble you. We're not banging rocks together here. We know how to put a man back together. So, that's a complete reassembly. New vitals, spit shine on the old ones, plus we're scooping out tumors. Frankly, you ought to be paying us.
Do I want to pay... Do I want to get paid $60 just for that? Probably. Probably not. I don't know.
Thanking these people. For staggering your way through Aperture Science's propulsion gel testing, you've made some real contributions to society for a change, and for that, humanity is grateful. If you had any belongings, please pick them up now. We don't want old newspapers and sticks cluttering up the building. For many of you, I realize $60 is an unprecedented windfall, so don't go spending it all on, I don't know, Carolyn, what do these people buy? Tattered hats? Beard dirt?
Beard dirt. Thank you for not loitering longer than 20 minutes. I kind of want to just sit here for 20 minutes now. Ticket. Okay, so I go up here. I can't take a chair with me. I'm sad. I don't know why I went this way when I could have just gone that way. Gamma.
Carolyn, 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 why do I know this woman? Did I kill her? Or... Oh my god. Look, you're doing a great job. Can you handle things for yourself for a while? I need to think.
Sure, I mean, I've been doing it all on my own anyways. Blue goo! Alright then. Orange! And now the white sticky stuff. Play that safer. Alright, so, orange makes me run faster, blue makes me jump, and white just makes it so I can portal on it. So what am I doing? Start by getting up here. Oh. Ah, dang it. Birds aren't evil.
Good for him. All right, back to thinking.
Okay, birds are kind of evil. Okay, so there's got to be some drop or something I can utilize. Oh, wait a minute. Why don't I just use this? Let me wait.
Welcome to the Enrichment Center. Since making test participation mandatory for all employees, the quality of our test subjects has risen dramatically. Employee retention, however, has not. As a result, you may have heard we're going to phase out human testing. There's still a few things left to wrap up, though. Now, the bean counters told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. Bought them anyway. Ground them up, mixed them into a gel. And guess what? Ground up moon rocks are pure poison. I am deathly ill. Still, it turns out they're a great portal conductor. So now, we're going to see if jumping in and out of these new portals can somehow leach the lunar poison out of a man's bloodstream. When life gives you lemons, make lemonade. Let's all stay positive and do some science. That said, I would really appreciate it if you could test as fast as possible. Carolyn, please bring me more pain pills.
Is there a button I have to press? Also, my favorite line's coming up soon. Yeah, there's a button. Warning, do not test if allergic to lunar sediment and or starch. Sorry, GLaDOS. Fill your monthly test self-election quota. Everyone, yeah, true. That's everyone's favorite line. I think the most iconic line of this game. Let's just get this everywhere. Make a big mess. All right, then. What am I doing? I'm out. What am I doing? Okay, first off, let's see where I have to go. Up there. So I need to find a way to get up here. So I'm gonna need to bounce from about right here. Where is it? Here. Nope. I want you. Let me just plop. Nope. Get that off. Actually, second thought. Alright, so now I need to find a way to drop a high distance. Actually, hold up. Nope, that didn't work. Take two. Let me try something different.
Gives you lemons. Don't make lemonade. Make life. Take the lemons.
All right,
back.
I triggered it.
Yeah. I don't want your damn lemons. What am I supposed to do with these?
Yeah, take the lemons.
Demand to see life's manager.
Yeah.
Make life rue the day it thought it could give Cave Johnson lemons. Do you know who I am? I'm the man who's gonna burn your house down with the lemons.
Oh, I like
this guy. I'm gonna get my engineers to invent a combustible lemon that burns your house down.
Burn his house down.
Point is, if we can store music on a compact disc, why can't we store a man's intelligence and personality on one? So I have the engineers figuring that out now. Brain mapping, artificial intelligence, we should have been working on it 30 years ago. I will say this, and I'm gonna say it on tape so everybody hears it 100 times a day. If I die before you people can pour me into a computer, I want Carolyn to run this place. Now she'll argue. She'll say she can't. She's modest like that, but you make her. Hell, put her in my computer. I don't care.
Alright, test's over. You can head on back to your desk.
Goodbye, sir.
No idea how I triggered that. Any of that. She did that. Jeez. So that was everyone's favorite line. Combustible lemons. What's in here? Computer. From like the 1960s or whatever. Zoom. That's fun. Alright, so let's get this over with. Nope. Come on. There we are. Okay. That's a drop. Oh. It's a room. What's in the room? Up I go. Am I still going up? I still am. Alright. Shoot that. Yep. Nope. Ow. I'm stuck. How? How did I do this? Alright, fine. Which one am I shooting? I'm shooting blue. Alright, so that's a portal. Where am I going? Wait a minute. Okay, that's open, so. Arf! I think I was actually supposed to shoot a portal, but eh. So, that's supposed to shoot me up. Something. Unless there's a portal over. No, that looks like the exit. So, I need to find out how to. If I jump from here, it's just gonna jump me relative to there, so. Through. Ah! Alright, I see it. So I need to shoot blue. Alright. Did it, coach! Next. I hear one of my uncles.
Upstairs and make him put me back in my body. And he'll probably kill us because he's incredibly powerful and
What's the point of up here? This. Nope, I wanted on the whatever. Alright, send me back down, please. Okay. So, I was supposed to drop to that, but I have to get up there first. Actually, let me do this. Let me get on these beams. There's something dripping up there. Actually, yeah, me. Hold that thought, so. That's not something I can portal onto. So, I'm gonna have this blue one right here for a minute. Yeah! There's blue goo dripping right there, so. I don't know where I was going with this. Because if I drop, it's not gonna send me that high. Oh, wait a minute. Nope. Didn't make it. That was pathetic. Oh, nope. Send me up. Send me back down. The idiot's learning. Oh, wait, I need to get up there. Here we go. Where would that send me? Oh, it's sending me up there. Alright, so let's figure out where this goes. Alright then. Wait a minute. Oh. Thought 2.0. What if this is not gonna work? Now, if I think about this. Wait, did that stop? Oh, that stopped. Careful how I drop. So orange is there, so let's drip blue. Okay. Where am I? Wrong ones, but that's okay. Nailed a coach. All three goos. That's a start. Start by running this everywhere. Nope, I wanted this. Little more orange. Oh, wrong one. Alright then. Oh, I wanted to shoot that one. Alright, so, think about it. If I throw, okay, it's gonna send me up there. Okay, let's give it a whirl. I don't know why I didn't think about making a portal. Stop. Okay, so I need blue right here. Okay. Oh, wait, I need white first. There. Now I need blue. Try this again. Did it, coach. All right, more white. Is there some way I can spread this about? At least not that I can see. Unless, wait a minute, why don't I just go up there? So if I drop down with that portal there, and I just portal this here. There, I'm over here. Where am I? Throw blue everywhere. Well, that's nifty. Make a mess everywhere. I honestly didn't think about that, but that's actually pretty awesome. Okay, didn't want to fall. Where am I? I'm disoriented. Alright, so. Let's see. Okay. Now, there we are. I might have missed a trigger dialogue here or there. There's not a door I can open, is it? I don't think so. There's a button over there, so I have to find a way to do this. Hold up. Oh, okay, I fell. Okay, so I know I have to get up there. Wait, what if I just start up here? Alright. Okay. Here's an opening. And then I think this should do. Ow! Alright. Take two. This time a bit more centered. The rail to the face.
Wait, I've got an idea. That poster. Go look at it for a second, would you? Paradoxes. No AI can resist thinking about them. I know how we can beat him.
Alright then. Paradox. It's open, coach. Look at that. They've connected. We now have gel. Now what? Oh, hello. Where's that going? Oh, right there. Oh, I can just drop out of here. Long fall boots! I'm in, coach. Beam me up, Scotty! Hate me? Why do you oh, right. Sorry, Scott. Okay, so it's not the most watertight plan to go confront an omnipotent power mad AI with. Still, it's a better plan than exploding. Marginally. Let's go, potatoes.